All he wanted was to see her crawl.
Tiny. Here.
Thanks.
3 hours later, Tanya set his Voltron robot on fire.
Oh, Julia's looking at the baby girl. She's so cute. She looks so cute. Look at my handsome man. Oh, you are just too fine for words. Look at him, Julius. Look at that. How cute he is. Chris, where's your picture?
I hadn't told my mother about the school picture, but when they arrived, I had no choice.
Now, before you look at the picture, I have to tell you something.
What?
Somebody stole my clothes.
Somebody stole your clothes? Why in the world would somebody steal your clothes, boy?
I got one!
Ladies, please, I'm trying as best I can. Joey only has one hand.
I don't think you're gonna like them.
Chris, even if I don't like the pictures, it's not the end of the world. You are a handsome young man. And I love you either way, baby, okay? It cannot be that bad.
Every now and again, my mother made me feel like I wasn't the biggest nerd in the world. And for a moment, I actually felt like the picture didn't matter.
A lawn jockey? You took your pictures dressed as a lawn jockey? What, they'd run out of monkey suits?
Everybody hates.